Myself Ansari Safia from Department of Physics, JAT Arts Science and Commerce College for Women, Malegaon. Now today we have to study energy in simple harmonic motion. Now the total mechanical energy of a particle of mass m performing simple harmonic motion at any instant is sum of the kinetic energy and potential energy at that instant. The kinetic energy and potential energy both vary with the displacement. If no dissipative forces like air resistance or frictional force acts on the system, then we can show that the total energy remains constant. Now let us find the expression for kinetic energy and potential energy. Now the kinetic energy K of the particle performing simple harmonic motion is given by K is equal to 1/2 mv square, where m is mass and v is velocity of the particle at an instant. Now but we have v is equal to omega under root a square minus x square. Therefore, the kinetic energy is equal to 1/2 m omega square into a square minus x square. Now, a graph of kinetic energy K against the displacement is shown in figure. In figure, we see that at x is equal to 0, kinetic energy is maximum, and at x is equal to plus a and minus a, kinetic energy is equal to 0. Now the potential energy of oscillator at position x from mean position is given by v is equal to 1/2 k x square, but k is equal to m omega square. Therefore the potential energy v is equal to 1/2 m omega square x square. Now figure shows a graph of potential energy against the displacement. In figure, we see that at x is equal to 0, potential energy is equal to 0. At x is equal to plus a and minus a, potential energy is maximum. Therefore, the total energy of particle performing SHM is sum of its kinetic energy and potential energy. Therefore, the total energy E is equal to k plus v, where K is kinetic energy and V is potential energy. So substituting the values of K and V, we get E is equal to 1/2 m omega square into a square minus x square, then plus 1/2 m omega square x square. Now simplifying this equation, we get E is equal to 1/2 m omega square a square, but K is equal to m omega square, therefore E is equal to 1/2 k a square. Since for a given SHM, m, omega and a are constant, therefore the total energy is constant at all instant of motion, which is independent of displacement x. Now at extreme position, x is equal to plus minus a. Now V is maximum and K is equal to 0. Now the maximum potential energy is equal to total energy E. Now at mean position, X is equal to 0. Now potential energy V is equal to 0, but the kinetic energy is maximum. Now at X is equal to A by 2, now kinetic energy is equal to 1/2 m omega square a square minus a square by 4, which is equal to 1/2 m omega square by 4, equal to 3 by 4 1/2 m omega square a square, but 1 by 2 m omega square a square is equal to E. Therefore it is equal to 3 by 4 E. Now also potential energy is equal to 1/2 m omega square a square by 4, विच इज़ इक्वल टू 1/4 1/2 m ओमेगा स्क्वायर a स्क्वायर, बट 1/2 m ओमेगा स्क्वायर a स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू e, दैट द पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू 1/4 e. नाउ एट x इज इक्वल टू a/√2, देन द काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू 1/2 m ओमेगा स्क्वायर इंटू ब्रैकेट ए स्क्वायर माइनस ए स्क्वायर बाय टू, विच इज इक्वल टू 1/2 m ओमेगा स्क्वायर a स्क्वायर बाय टू. नाउ रीअरेंजिंग दिस इक्वेशन वी गेट 1/2 into 1/2 m ओमेगा स्क्वायर a स्क्वायर, बट 1/2 m ओमेगा स्क्वायर a स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू टोटल एनर्जी, दफा द काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू 1/2 e. नाउ आल्सो पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू 1/2 m ओमेगा स्क्वायर a स्क्वायर बाय टू इक्वल टू 1/2 e. सो फ्रॉम दिस टू इक्वेशन वी सी दैट काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू पोटेंशियल एनर्जी. नाउ फिगर शोज द ग्राफिकल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ काइनेटिक एनर्जी एंड पोटेंशियल एनर्जी. नाउ एट एक्स इज इक्वल टू 0, पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इज 0, बट काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज मैक्सिमम. एट एक्स इज इक्वल टू +a and -a, नाउ पोटेंशियल एनर्जी इज मैक्सिमम बट काइनेटिक एनर्जी इज इक्वल टू 0. नाउ एट एक्स इज इक्वल टू +a/√2 and -a/√2, बोथ काइनेटिक एनर्जी एंड पोटेंशियल एनर्जी आर इक्वल. सिंस ओमेगा इज इक्वल टू 2π nu, देयरफॉर वी कैन राइट e इज इक्वल टू 1/2 m ओमेगा स्क्वायर a स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 1/2 m ओमेगा स्क्वायर, दैट मीन्स 2π nu ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर इंटू ए स्क्वायर. देयरफॉर e इज इक्वल टू 2π m nu स्क्वायर a स्क्वायर. सो द एनर्जी ऑफ सिंपल हार्मोनिक ऑसिलेटर इज प्रोपोर्शनल टू द स्क्वायर ऑफ एम्पलीट्यूड ऑफ द ऑसिलेशन. थैंक यू.